If you want to reduce eye strain when you work on a computer, be it a day or a night, also helps a little bit with the sleep time. The Windows 10 has introduced a small setting that will adjust the color, will get your color more into the amber tone and also dim the brightness a little bit. And that helps also the circadian cycle, the sleeping, if you have insomnia, stuff like that. So this is only Windows 10. You just need to go into the search bar here and type night. I'll bring you this setting, night light. You need to turn it on, and it has either can be manually adjusted, you can adjust it yourself and stay like that, or you can set it to be automatic. You can turn on this schedule and just set the hours, and it will start at some point and it will go turn off at some other point. But if you keep it manually like this, you can just adjust this bar. This is no adjustment, nothing happens at this end of the bar, and I should turn it to the right. You notice the color gets a little bit more amber, and also it will. Actually, you need to turn this guy on. It was off. So also will get a little bit dim, and it will stay like this whenever you restart the computer, or this is the most. You don't really need to go that much. Of course, you can always adjust the brightness, the contrast on your screen, on the screen settings, but this is adding to it, and it's really, really helping actually. And actually, I can say that at the beginning, you feel like it's changing the colors. It's not the same experience browsing or something like this, watching a movie. But after a while, when you use it for a while, for a few days, maybe a few weeks, you'll just get so used to these colors, and you will just not want to go back to that harsh white standard color, if I can say so. So this is how it works. This is included. This one, it's Windows 10 Pro, but I believe it's included in the Windows 10 Home as well. And I have to say, before this, I had a there's a free software as well, not related to with Microsoft, but that who work on Microsoft Windows. I did have Flux, and there are other ones, and they have more options. But I found them a little bit buggy. They were just not working nicely, easily. They have too much automatic adjustments by default, and it's just. And also sometimes they get in conflict with Windows. And also if you connect your computer to a HDMI TV screen, those software they cause problems or not, they just stop working. So this one is really part of the Microsoft, so it works without bugs until now, as far as I can see, and it's very, very easy to use, and it's really helpful. It's and even if you have kids and they stay late at night, which they shouldn't do, it's really helping reduce the eye strain and just make it more comfortable. Although I have to say we shouldn't be watching screens and whatnot late at night, late evening, because that can affect your sleep, but that's up to everybody. Thanks for watching.